Gymnastics Life, and today I'm going to be showing you guys what you guys should put in your competition bag. First, you're going to need your Leo. I have my competition Leo. Then you're going to need your flip-flops if you have some. Then you're going to need your briefs, your... What is this? Warm-ups. Okay. Then I'm going to go over here in the makeup area and hair. So you're going to need a bunch of stuff for makeup. You're going to need your, well, you don't need to, but I have my tattoos, some brushes, some of a bunch of stuff. Crying at me. And then another tiny brush. Then you're gonna need some lipstick. I have glittery ones right here. And then I just have a normal one right there. And then you're going to need, well, you don't need to, but I have mascara. And then you're going to need, what is it? Eye primer. It's for, like, if you have eyelash stuffy. Then you put this under it, and then you put the eyelash stuffy stuff. Okay. That is what is on the side. Then on the bottom I have scissors because I have elastics that go in my hair that are really hard to get out. And then I have big hair ties, and then I have smaller ones. Then you don't have to, but I have this stuff. It's for if you put like your hair in a ponytail, it just slicks it back. Then I have ribbons for my hair. Then I have a big brush, a medium brush. Then I have an orange brush and a pink brush. And then I have a big brush for the makeup. And that's it for this one. And then you're going to need some snacks, like during awards, if you have awards because of COVID. And then you need a water bottle. I'm bringing my hydro flask. Put that right there. Then you're going to need nail polish remover, just in case you still have nail polish on. Then you're going to need a mask. You probably have a team one, which I do. And then you're going to need your grips. Then a Leo. I have this Leo. It's from my gym. It's an extra Leo, just in case I forget my Leo right here. And then you can have a journal. Some people bring books with them. Some people bring stuffed animals with them just to comfort them while they're at competitions. So that's it for today. I hope you guys like this video. Make sure to subscribe and click the bell. Bye.